There's fucking shit on the ceiling too? Come on! Now you're just fucking being a fucking cunt. So you have to... whatever. Yeah, that one level was just a blatant fuck you. For no real reason. I'm guessing I don't want to be blown back by these things, right? Or do I? I don't know. Who's to say? Okay, so that's not where you're supposed to go. So I'm guessing that you're supposed to go down. I'm pretty sure you can't do it this way. Yeah, you can. Alright, so there's got, you gotta get past the fan somehow. That's the challenge of the map. Or the level, whatever. And they put these fucking holes everywhere just to piss you the fuck off. Because if you fall in one of them, you gotta fucking go all the way back to the beginning. So probably here would be the best. Oh, fuck. Just be careful here. We don't know what's down here. Alright. Fuck. Fucking shit, dude. How do you get past that fucking fan? I legitimately don't understand what, how you're supposed to do that. Yeah. Yeah, you can't, I don't think you can do it from anywhere but up here. I wonder if this game is like Super Mario Bros. Let's find out. Nope. Turns out it's not. I did kind of figure it out though, but whiffed it. Yeah, that was not very skillful, but I accomplished. Oh god, there's enemies now. These are like the electric things in Super Mario Bros. 2. Actually, they're kind of more like those boos in Super Mario Bros. 3. But where the fuck am I supposed to go? Up here? Well, shit. Yeah, I was very indecisive there for a second. Gotta be more judicious about when I'm using my run here. I'm guessing if I go off the screen, then I die. Because that's been my experience prior. Oh shit. Sabbath, huh? probably almost died there, but that's fine. Is that shit down? Yeah, it is. Fuck. Yeah, this does make it needlessly irritating, because you can't fucking see where the obstacles are, really. You can kind of tell, but... it's probably easier to go up there, actually. Shit there, I see that. Maybe it's not easier to go up here. Above things. Okay, so I guess the only route that you can really choose is this one. I hate that fucking spawning in bullshit where you can't jump. It's really fucking dumb. I really don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I guess I can try wall jumping through it. I think. Fuck! I guess that's what you're supposed to do. That's not what I wanted. It really is irritating that you can't move for the first few seconds that you spawn in. Fuck's sake. What I'm trying to do is not hard. It's really not hard. Oh, I had no idea that was even there. Alright, well, we're doing a warp zone now, I guess. He's licking a boot, it looks like. Or an ice skate. This guy's special ability. I wonder. I'll probably never find out. How is that possible? This is gonna kill me, isn't it? Understand how that's possible to do that. I'm pretty sure it's not. Like, I don't... there's no safe space anywhere. You gotta build up momentum, maybe, but you can't turn around though. I might have to quit this because I don't see anything that I can do. I mean, maybe I'm just an idiot, but. I don't see this as being physically possible. That's too much. No. You just can't turn around fast enough to do that. Don't understand how that's possible. I mean, there's no trick that I can see. It's just you gotta get through here, but I mean, it ain't happening. Doing there? What the fuck was that? Hang on. What the fuck is this? It's some weird fucking floaty bullshit. I have no idea what this fucking broken ass mechanic is. Hard to stop yourself though, that's the problem. Alright, okay, that. I mean, I really wish they would explain the fucking controls of the fucking character you're playing as. That'd be pretty nice. It's not like Captain or Commander Video where you hold it, it's like you gotta tap it or something.